Good afternoon, Panthers. Welcome back to the Daily Roar. I'm Gabriel, your host for today. Panthers, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The East Sports Club meets Thursdays after school in room 714. Come play games and possibly compete in in-house tournaments. Download the Yearbook Snap app to have your pictures featured in the yearbook. Use code RHS2023. Now let's take a look at the student spotlight.
Harmony Pritchett.
Okay. What grade are you in?
I'm in ninth grade.
How are you enjoying school?
It's fun. I like Ridgeview.
You got friends?
Yeah.
How many?
Many?
How many?
A lot.
How many is a lot?
At least 40.
You got more friends than me. What do you do at the school?
Draw.
Draw? You're an artist?
Mm-hmm.
Can I see some?
I don't have my book with me, but I can show you some. I don't have a good picture, but I might show you something else.
All right.
Another picture.
Okay. Well, you have a beautiful day.
You too. Thank you.
The Panthers' clothes closet is open and ready for you to shop. You will find clothes in all sizes. We have tops, bottoms, suits, casual dresses, gorgeous prom dresses, and much more. Many of the prom dresses will still have the tags on them. If you need deodorant, shampoo, and even conditioner, we have that too. You can find us in Building 10, Room 1031. Please don't be shy. Come try on some clothes. You will be surprised with what we have in the Panthers' clothes closet. And now, let's see what our interviewers have today. I'm here with
Zay.
I'm here with
Jose.
I'm here with
Madden.
Toby.
All right, Xavion, I have a few questions.
Okay.
TikTok or Amino?
TikTok.
All right, Jose, I have a few questions. TikTok or Amino?
What's Amino?
It's an app just like TikTok.
Oh, TikTok.
TikTok or Amino?
TikTok.
TikTok.
Snapchat or Discord?
Snapchat.
Instagram or Discord?
Discord.
Discord or Snapchat?
Snap.
Snap.
Is the sky blue or pink?
Pink.
Is the sky blue or pink?
Blue?
Is the sky blue or pink?
Pink.
It's a nice shade of pink.
Thank you for your time. That is all the news we have for you today. I'm Gabriel, and have a great day, and go Panthers.
So 3D art is more about introducing you to the basics and the fundamentals of that particular media itself.
It makes you use your brain.
I'm always going to be teaching you about the principles and elements of art.
To build your design.
And the true different styles that you will need to build a portfolio to get you ready or get you started.
Use your hands.
For college, if that's the route you want to take.
And for all freshmen out there, I'll say it's awesome.